Broadway musicals, original review shows, comedic romps, and inspiring dramas. Servant Stage Company is the destination for exceptional theatrical experiences, both big and small. Serving Lancaster County and beyond by making great performances easily accessible to everyone, Servant Stage Company has the best of the classics, uplifting family-friendly productions, and a whole lot more. Servant Stage Company, serving our community, serving you.
Hello, friends, and welcome once again to the Living Room Concert Series. As always, the purpose of these concerts is because of our mission and the desire to bring the joy of live performance right to you wherever you are during this difficult season. Now, tonight we have some wonderful songs and wonderful performers lined up for you. So whether you're here for the first time or you've been here every week, I think tonight you're going to be inspired. Now, we have heard tremendous responses over the past few weeks from both our audience members and our performers. So we are pleased to share that we are going to continue these living room concerts every Friday night at 7 p.m. Every concert's going to be a little bit different songs, different performers. So spread the word and continue to make this an inspirational part of your week. One other exciting bit of news to share is that the concert scheduled for June 5th is going to be just a little bit different, and it's going to require participation from you, the audience. That's right, it's our People's Choice Concert. Every song that evening will have been requested by you. So, we need to hear from you what songs you'd like to hear, with two simple rules. Number one, it has to be Broadway, gospel, or have been a part of a past Servant Stage production. And number two, we need all of those requests by next Friday, May 8th. And that's it. So you can leave those requests by your comments section right now where you're at, and we look forward to hearing what you want to hear. We love hearing from you in these comments sections. So hop on now, send a message. You can like, you can love, you can send a message in real time to our performers to help encourage them. With that, I think it's time to get on with the show. Now, as you can imagine, the Servant Stage staff has also been getting a little bit stir crazy like everybody else. And I don't know if you know this, but each one of us has been a performer at one time or another, many even with Servant Stage Company. So we thought we'd dust off the old vocal cords and put something together to kick off the show this evening. A reminder to simply take things one day at a time. So here's the Servant Stage staff with One Day More from Les Miserables.
One day more, another day, another destiny, this never-ending road to Calvary. These men seem to know my cry will surely come a second time. One
I
day
did
more.
Not live until today. How can I live when we are parted?
One day more.
Tomorrow you'll be worlds away. And yet with you my world has started.
One more day here on my own.
Will we ever meet again?
One more day with him not caring.
In the bud, we'll be ready for these schoolboys. with blood.
Watch them run amok, catch them as they fall. Never know your luck when there's a free for all. Here a little dip, there a little touch. Most of them are gone, so they won't miss much.
One day, two, a new beginning.
Raise the flag of freedom high.
Every man will be a king.
Every man will be a king.
There's a new world for the winning.
There's a new world to be won.
Do you hear the people sing?
My place is here. I fight with you.
Hello, everyone. I am so happy and proud to be a part of this amazing virtual experience with Servant Stage, Wally and Jonathan. I'm truly grateful to be a part. Gratefulness is what I want to talk about in this song, Grateful. This is actually the first time that I am able and attempting and singing since I contracted the coronavirus and I was hospitalized. I wasn't able to sing a lot. I lost my voice, and among many other things. And I really depended on my faith in God, and I feel like God really walked me through every single trial, every obstacle while I was in the hospital, while I couldn't breathe, while I was hooked up to machines. And His faithfulness has just been so amazing. And I've been nothing but grateful for my relationship with God, because every single day, I just knew that God was going to deliver me through it. And for this to be the first experience that I have singing afterwards, for someone to have me sing a song that just expresses everything that I feel so perfectly when it comes to not only my relationship with God and how He brought me through the COVID-19 experience that I had, but just how I am so grateful for every little thing in my life. You know, I'm so grateful for life, health, and strength. I'm grateful to have a roof over my head. I'm grateful, you know, to have a foundation, to be able to afford things, to have my family, to have my friends. I'm so truly, truly grateful to God that this song was the perfect thing for me to sing. And it means a lot to me. And I love this song, and I will never let it go. I hope you all enjoy.
Got a roof over my head. I've got a warm place to sleep. Some nights I lie awake counting gifts instead of counting sheep. I've got a heart that can hold love. Got a mind that can think.
There may be times when I lose the light and let my spirit sink, but I can stay depressed when I remember how grateful. Oh, oh, oh.
in a city of strangers. I've got a family of friends.
No matter what rocks and gravels fill the way, I know that they will stay until the end.
I feel a hand holding my hand. It's not a hand that you can see.
But on the road to the promised land, this hand will shepherd me through delight and despair, holding tight and always there. Grateful, grateful, truly grateful I am.
Thank you.
Grateful, grateful, truly blessed and duly grateful.
It's not that I don't want a lot, or hope for more, or dream of more,
but giving thanks for what I've got makes me so much happier than keeping the score.
We can moan, we can sing. Oh, grateful, 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 truly grateful I am. I am
grateful, grateful, truly blessed and truly
so much, gentlemen. We are so grateful to you for that amazing song. And we are so grateful to all of you that have stepped up and shown Servant Stage support during this time. With so many of our performances now canceled, we have a huge loss of revenue. It truly is your support that is getting us through, paying the bills, and making these living room concerts possible. If you're able, you can click the donate link right here to make a gift to Servant Stage. You can also head to our website, servantstage.org/donate, or you can mail in your donation. Coming up next, it's a hymn I think you'll recognize and love, featuring Nick Olson, Samantha Ingram, and Scott Williams.
God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the worlds thy hands hath made, I see the stars, I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe displayed. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, Savior God, to thee.
And when I think that God, his son not sparing, sent him to die, I scarce can take it in. That on the cross, my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take away my sin. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee. My soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee, how great thou art, how great thou art.
Thank you, Nick, Sam, and Scott. We hope you're enjoying the concert so far, and just wanted to remind you that we are giving you the power to pick all the songs for an upcoming Living Room concert. In a few weeks, we'll do a People's Choice concert, so don't forget to tell us what songs you want to hear, and we will do our best to make it happen. For now, we're going to continue with another familiar hymn. This is a stunning original arrangement of It Is Well With My Soul, created and performed by Adam Zembauer.
Thank you. Personally, I'm missing going to school and seeing my friends. But let's remember to stick up our chin and grin.
This song is a great reminder of the hope that we can hold in what tomorrow brings. It's especially such a great encouragement in times like these. I believe that God's mercies are new every morning, every day. And so as we sing this song tomorrow for you, I hope it's a reminder of the hope that we can hold in tomorrow. For it is only a day away.
I hope these songs bring you a little sunshine.
The sun will come out tomorrow. Bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun.
Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrows till there's none.
When I'm stuck with a day that's gray,
sun will come out tomorrow, so you gotta hang on till tomorrow. Come what may.
Tomorrow, tomorrow, I love ya. Tomorrow, you're always a day away.
The sun will come out tomorrow, but your bottom dollar that tomorrow.
Webs and the sorrow till there's none.
When I look at the day that's gray and lonely,
I just think of my chin and grin and say,
oh, the sun'll come out tomorrow, so you gotta hang on till tomorrow.
Rebecca, I'm Rob, this is Delaney, and this is Kendra, and we are all quarantined together, so we thought we'd sing this beautiful arrangement for you. This is Steal Away to Heaven by Mark Hayes.
Nobody knows the trouble I've seen.
Well, I hope you're enjoying tonight's Living Room Concert as much as I am. We love bringing you this content week after week, but we also enjoy watching right along with you. So whether you're tuning in on our Facebook page or our YouTube channel or perhaps at servantstage.org, thank you so much for joining us for these uplifting and inspiring concerts. We do have one more number coming up, but before that, I'd like to say a special thank you to those of you who have stepped up during this difficult time and continue to support Servant Stage. It is because of you that our mission to continue to provide uplifting and inspiring performances at no charge is even possible. Thank you for making these virtual concert series a reality, and thank you for allowing us to continue to offer Servant Stage at home as well. Your faithful support is keeping the mission going. Now, if you'd like to donate tonight, Brianna already covered how to do that. But as a reminder, you can click on the donate link or simply mail in a donation or visit servantstage.org. All of your gifts are tax deductible because we are a 501c3 nonprofit. Now let's get back to the music. We have one final number, and here's Carly to introduce it.
Hi everyone, my name is Carly Lafferty. I was a part of Let Freedom Ring Music of America this past summer with Servant Stage Company, and I had the absolute greatest time with the family that I made there. One thing that I love about Servant Stage Company is that I have loved musical theater my entire life, and when I was younger I wasn't always able to see all of the shows that I wanted to because theater's so expensive, and I think it's absolutely amazing that Servant Stage goes above and beyond to make all of their shows pay what you will so that everyone has the same experience to see the beauty and magic that is theater. So thank you so much to Servant Stage Company for giving me the experience to be a part of that. Doing the show over and over the summer, this spirituals medley has remained my absolute favorite part of the show every single time. So I hope you enjoy it as much as I did.
Who'll be a witness for my Lord? Who'll be a witness for my Lord? Who'll be a witness for my Lord?
Oh, I'll be a witness for my Lord. I'll be a witness for my Lord. I'll be a witness for my Lord. Joshua fit the battle of Jericho around Jericho. Jericho, oh, Joshua fit the battle of Jericho, and the walls came a-tumbling down.
I am a poor wayfarer and stranger, while traveling through this world of woe.
Yet there's no sickness, toil, or danger in that bright land to which I go.
I'm growing there to see my Father. I'm growing there.
What did I see?
Coming for to carry me
home. Nobody rides it but the righteous and holy.
A band of angels coming after me.
Coming for to carry me home.
String my
thank you so much for being with us, friends, for another Living Room concert. We are so grateful to you for the support that is coming in. It truly is what's getting us through this difficult time and making it possible for us to continue offering things like this. So thank you. Just a reminder that we do have a People's Choice Living Room concert coming up in a few weeks. So now's a great time to leave us a comment. Send us your suggestions for what you want to hear. We look forward to that. Hope you have a wonderful week. Hope you can enjoy some of the sunshine and warm weather this weekend. And we hope to see you right back here, 7 p.m. next Friday, for a whole new Living Room concert with some more incredible performances. If you need another smile right now, stick around. We're going to share a few minutes of outtakes and bloopers from the Living Room concerts. Have a good night, everyone.
Hello.
day of rejoicing that will be when we all.
This is the take. This is the one. Here we go.
You're getting it this time. It's that dratted key change.
I've sang this song so many times, my neighbors must hate me.
Hello, friends, and welcome once again to our living room. My chair. Yep.
Okay, that might work. That might pass.
I was like a little mouse at the end.
Possible. Jackie Zlacheski is going to kick things off for us. And Zlacheski. Jackie Zlacheski!